This morning, a 27-year-old man is in critical condition after he was shot multiple times in North Philadelphia. Police say he was shot sometime before midnight on the 2000 block of Judson Street. So far, no word on who may have pulled the trigger.